TNT, TNT, TNT cat, TNT cat. Another day at my store and my restaurant. To be honest, this job is pretty boring. I mean, that's what I would say. So, it looks like we have some customers coming through the door. Two of them. Hello. I'm Stacy. This is Bobby. He is going to be staying with you for the day. What now? Well, have fun, Bobby. Oh, just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. Gava, figugu, gaga, hee-ha. Worst day of business ever.
One hour later.
Can you please get off my head? Go. He's taking a nap. Ring ring. Is that him? Is that her? Oh no. That ain't good. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Let me guess, I'm here to let me babysit. Uh-huh. Does it look like I babysit? Yes. What's your little fella's name? Dangler. Okay, you have a great day.
You too.
This isn't good. I'm a tree. And he's a sloth, and sloths like to climb on trees. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Get off me! They're both taking naps. Aw, this one's a cute guy. Aww. And you're sleeping on my head. Wow. Can't believe this.
Seven hours later.
I feel sleeping. No. Well, anyways, I just came to tell you that your shift's over. And who are they? Well, ugh. make a call to their parents and get them over here now.
Hello.
You know what? I'll just do it. We're here for our children? Oh yeah, here's Dangler. Here's Bobby. Groot, you can go home now. Your shift's over. I'm working at your desk till tomorrow. Get right. It's nice to be in charge.